With the last big updates coming to Warzone, I decided to try the EM2 and the Bullfrog loadouts at the end of the video.